there. Rowdy Putnam County fans in Columbus Grove tonight looking to root their Bulldogs to a victory. This game you can see tomorrow on WOSN. Rockets quarterback Jacob Basinger and Elisha Jones make the stop before Basinger gets back to the line of scrimmage. Then Basinger rolls right out of the shotgun. The ball tipped by Bulldog defender and PG wideout Jacob Miller. Right place, right time, hauls it in. Rockets lead 15-12 after the missed PAT. Grove trying to respond. Reed Steck-Schulte rolls to his left, finds David Bogart. Senior makes an incredible diving catch inside the 40. That could be a top five play next week. Before the end of the half, Steck-Schulte scrambling again, gets rid of it. But Jacob Miller again. Interception, good hands. This one goes down to the wire. Columbus Grove gets a safety to win it 30-28.